the victim of a rape in India's Unnao town, appeared in front of a special court on Monday, 2 days after the prime accused, Kuldeep Singh Sengar, was put into a week-long remand by the court. India's ruling Bharatiya Janata Party or BJP's Kuldeep Singh Sengar was accused of raping a teenager in India's northern Unnao town 9 months ago. The case came into light after the victim tried self-immolation last week outside the residence of the state chief Yogi Adityanath, following which Yogi asked CBI to take over the case. The country has also been shocked by the filing of charges this week in the state of Jammu and Kashmir, alleging the abduction and rape of an 8-year-old Muslim girl in a Hindu-dominated area in January. Anger erupted this week when details of an ordeal were released in a police charge sheet. The victim's father said he feared for his safety, and India's Supreme Court is considering transferring the trial to Chandigarh in Punjab state from Jammu and Kashmir and has ordered security for both the lawyer and the victim's family.
आज भी मैं डर लगता है हमको आने में जाने में बहुत डर लगता है पीछे भी जाएंगे हो सकता है क्या पता हो क्या हो गड़बड़ हो जाएगी या नीचे जाएंगे भी क्या पता हो गड़बड़ हो जाएगी जब नीचे आएंगे हमको सिक्योरिटी आनी चाहिए.
Students protested on Monday demanding justice for the young woman and for the 8-year-old Muslim girl, Asifa, who was gang-raped and murdered in the divided state of Kashmir.
Shift kiya jaye ya to Delhi ke andar ya Srinagar ke andar.